Hi, I'm going to show you how to play Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. Okay, here's the melody section. So the best thing to remember about this is there's only really two phrases in it, mostly. We've got phrase one, which is, and phrase two, which is this. So I'll come back to that. Firstly, we need to do a full bend from the 10th fret of the second string. It needs to be on pitch. So if you play the 7th fret of the first string, that'll help you to pitch the note. We don't want the bend to go too flat or too sharp. Okay, so that's not going to sound good. So here's phrase one. So as I said, we're going to bend from the 10th fret of the second string and then release the bend, and then we go to 8th fret and then 10th fret. So it's all on one string. 10th fret, bend, release, 8, 10. Here's phrase 2. So we're going to bend in the same place, and then release, and then go to 8. But then we go to 9 on the 3rd string instead. Then we do phrase 1 again. And then we do phrase 1 again. And then phrase 2. And then we'll call this phrase 3. This is slightly different. Okay, I'll show you phrase 3 then. So we're going to bend from the same place again. 10th fret the second string. Release the bend. Go to 8. And then 10. 12. Slide from 12 to 13. And then hammer on 10 to 12, back to 10. So what sounds really nice with this melodic section is if you use a bit of vibrato in between the phrases on the longer notes, like this. Okay, so this is the picking pattern. So I'm going to show you this on a G chord. So we're going to pick down on the 6th string, down on the 4th string, up on the 3rd string, down on the 4th string, and then we're going to go up on the 2nd, up on the 3rd, and down on the 4th. Practice it slowly at first. Down, down, up, down, up, up, down. Down, down, up, down, up, up, down. And then gradually build up a bit of speed. Down, down, up, down, up, up, down. And it does that picking pattern on every single chord then. So this is the verse, we've got a G, D, C, D. Okay, here's how to play it with your fingers then. So we're going to use your thumb to do the root notes of the chord. So it'd be thumb on the 6th string on the G. And then we're going to put our fingers on string 4, 3 and 2 for the first chord. And the fingers are going to go index, middle, index, ring, middle, index. And it starts with the thumb, so it's thumb, index, middle, index, ring, middle, index. I'll do that a bit faster. When we go to D, your fingers move to the first three strings, and then your thumb will be on the 4th string. Same picking pattern though. Keep your fingers on the first three strings, and then we go on to C. Your root note's now on 5th string. And then back to D, thumb on 4th string. So the rest of the chords, I'm sure you can find online. It just keeps that same picking pattern going, which, as I say, you can either do with a plectrum or your fingers. And it's interspersed with that simple melody, which I showed you earlier as well. I hope you enjoy playing the song, and thanks for watching. And don't forget to press the subscribe button.